Weekend Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Dry high pressure continuing to build across the area, so we've cleared out nicely. Look at this. This is the Outer Banks of North Carolina. Way over here is Bermuda, and right between the Outer Banks and Bermuda is Tropical Storm Kate, developed yesterday morning, continues to intensify. It has sustained winds now of 70 miles per hour, and it most likely will become a hurricane overnight tonight, but it is racing off very quickly to the northeast at up to 30 miles per hour, and it will not affect any landmass, and it's just going to move into the northern and central Atlantic over the next week or so and lose its tropical characteristics, really, probably by tomorrow night and into Thursday. Back home, we started off at 49 degrees this morning, then once the fog burned off, we warmed up nicely to 70 degrees at the JFK International Airport, 4 degrees above the average for this time of the year. How nice was that to see the sun for the first time in a long time this afternoon? 51, the mild start this morning at the Asheville Regional Airport, but it was very breezy, so it was kind of cool. But seasonally cool, 63 degrees was the high. That's pretty close to the average of 61 degrees. It's a live picture of I-385 in Woodruff Road in Greenville County. Traffic flowing along nicely. We have crystal clear skies out there. Temperatures are gradually starting to cool down in the 50s and low 60s, even already 49 degrees currently in Franklin. Breezy conditions, the northern and central mountains and the high peaks. And those winds will stay with us through most of the night. It'll gradually see diminishing winds probably toward daybreak and very little wind outside of the mountains. So in the upstate, with humidity levels fairly high, as you can see, we'll see how fast we dry this humidity levels and this moisture in the atmosphere out. Because if we don't, we have all that moisture and the ground is so saturated that we could be looking at areas of very thick fog forming late tonight and tomorrow morning. So watch out for that in the upstate. We'll be watching it closely for you and keep you updated. 55 right now in Asheville, 55 in the Tri-Cities in Bristol, Tennessee. 60 in Atlanta, also in Macon, 59 degrees currently in Raleigh. Nice down in Florida, 79 in Orlando, 82 degrees currently in Miami, but it's only 47 in Cincinnati. Here comes the cold front, and this is going to produce some really bad weather for the next 24 hours. Denver's looks pretty good, but look at all the snow west of Denver. A storm's going to develop along that front. It's 60 right now in Denver. After midnight tonight, the rain's going to change to snow. Denver downtown could see as much as 3 to 6 inches of wet snow by tomorrow morning. That's how fast this cold air is going to slide down into the high plains. And once that cold air collides with this warm air in the Great Plains, we could be looking at severe thunderstorms here during the day tomorrow. Kansas City, maybe even St. Louis, and maybe even a few isolated tornadoes. But that system, as you can see, this is tomorrow morning, producing the snow in Denver. And as it comes out in the plains, severe weather is possibly going to break out. This is 6 o'clock tomorrow evening. Beautiful weather for us. But all the dynamics moves off to the north. We could see some leftover rain showers early Thursday morning in the mountains, but then it just kind of falls apart as the front passes by. Slight chance of a shower in the upstate and not expecting any thunderstorms at all. So, clear skies and colder areas of dense fog possibly late tonight, and cold 37 in the mountains. Tomorrow in the Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson area, areas of dense fog, otherwise mostly sunny skies, high 69 degrees. 51 to start with, warming up nicely to 62 degrees at lunchtime. Asheville, Hendersonville area for tomorrow, plenty of sunshine and pleasant. A light and variable wind, high 66, starting off at 47 degrees, very chilly, 61 degrees at lunchtime. 4-day plus looks like this. So fairly mild with downsloping winds on Thursday. Front passes by, only a slight chance of a shower. Better chance of scattered showers Thursday morning for the mountains, especially the mountains of North Carolina. And then cooler weather on Friday, and then cold but sunny over the upcoming weekend.
Sun is out.
Yeah. It is out. It's going to stay that way for quite a while.
All right, John, thanks.